Do you know, I think this map may be taking us to the Kingly Mansion.
Kenny, the pirate.
Master assassin and pirate, yes.
How much do you know about the Shroud of Eden?
It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being. It's said to heal the sick. Popular myth is that it brings people back from the dead, but the assassin records say that's not true. I've never heard of one being in London. Do you really think Edward Kenway could have found one?
He traveled extensively, so it's possible. But if he did, he kept it a closely guarded secret.
But if it's true, what a find it would be.
I think this is it.
I think you're right.
I suppose patrolling is better.
I'll be in the study. I don't want to be interrupted unless you have news of the lost notebook.
That makes getting in a challenge.
You still intend to enter?
If this is a Templar stronghold, it won't get any easier. Don't worry. We'll stay well away from Miss Lucy. Shall we? Can you check over there?
Of course.
Another assassin artifact. This should belong to the assassins. That looks interesting.
Still nothing here. Same as last time.
Miss Thorne is quite the collector. I can't believe they've kept all of this. I wish Father could have seen this. Something from Edward Kenway's time.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
Subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. The history of the London assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music? There was no opening there before.
It's closing!
Yes, I can see that. Help me block it!
We need to find another way out. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Jacob's off marauding.